breaking news here. The rematch is a done deal.